I saw the mirror. I hope it was worth it.
Psychomantium. A mirrored room made to communicate with the spiritual realm or undergo transfiguration, a complete change of form or appearance into an eternal spiritual state. The room is set up to optimize psychological effects such as a trance. Do not break concentration, as you may fall victim to the dweller on the threshold. Is he? Isabel.
Give him the girl.
See him!
It's okay, Pina. I have you. It's okay.
Reached for me.
You're safe now.
Where did the sound come from? Is he the mirror? There's something behind this wallpaper.
When I found her, she was drifting in and out of consciousness.
What happened?
She found a knife, tried to jam it in her eardrums. Unfortunately, she succeeded. River has lost all her hearing. I'm sorry, Ellie.
Where'd she get the knife?
I honestly don't know, dear. We avoid cutlery to prevent situations like this.
What about the doll?
Broken in pieces. She's lucky to be alive. I failed you, Ellie.
Well, she's free now.
Dr. Thorne, would you mind watching after Izzy for a few?
My pleasure.
Thank you. I hope you know what I'm going to say next.
I'm not stopping.
I'm well aware. I underestimated you.
Kevin, we're so close.
There is no we anymore. There's only you. I'm keeping Izzy with me.
You can't. You can't do that. I need her.
We've already left, and we're not going back. Do you really want Izzy to experience the same childhood as you?
Yeah, I'm not blind, Gavin.
Then clearly, you're not looking at what you brought upon her.
What's this?
It's what your niece has been living with. The rest are from last night. The house isn't Amara. That doll isn't Amara. This man is Amara. A man who had slain children in life, let alone in death. You gave her that doll, knowing full well that the presence in that house would attach themselves to it. But what bothers me most is that I just stood by and watched you make a deal with the devil. And I said nothing.
Let go.
You first. Why?
It's over.
In the house?
We've already left. It's time to focus on our family.
time to live. Has she said anything?
No, but she drew something.
Nam amor est forte cum morte.
What does that mean?
For love is strong as death.
Mom?
River. Don't come any closer. Whatever happens tonight, I want you to remember what I told you.
River, make her go away.